Hi folks, it's Jody with Strength and Wisdom Tarot, here to do a look-in on the sign of Taurus. Now, keep in mind that these are random readings, like I always say, they are general, so take what applies, if it applies, take a curve to rest. And thank you for everyone who has liked, subscribed, shared to my channel, you guys rock! And if anyone would like a personal reading with me, all the info is in the box below. I do readings within a 24-hour period of contact. Whether you shoot me an email or give me a shout over the phone, things are set up quickly and they're done quickly. Readings are done either over the phone or they're done in a private video sent to you by email. I have beautiful mystery healing boxes. I have now a hexagon-shaped one that has a glass top to it. They bring out the highest properties and qualities of your crystals and stones. And also, I have tarot card classes that are 5 videos plus a bonus video. They are usually $20 a piece. From now until the end of October, they are going to be $80 for the whole set. So give me a shout if you're interested. Life path readings are going to be $35 from now until the end of October. And I think that's all of it. You'll have to excuse the no makeup here. I've had conjunctivitis for a week, and it's rendered me from wanting to make videos or whatever. But I'm thinking to myself, you know, it's not the eye makeup. It's not the, you know, all that glam or whatever. It's about me delivering messages to you no matter what I look like. So, Taurus, let's find out what's shaking with you thus far in October. And see what's coming at you. Wow, Taurus. I think you're seeing something for how it really is now. Absolutely. Let's get into this. Let me take this off my screen. Wow, this is going to be powerful. Bottom of the deck. My bulls, you have judgment. Now here's here in the call, rising up from the ashes. Reconciliation it could be. A second go at something. Possibly. But this is making that final judgment call. Hammer down, I just heard. Because I do see that you see something differently here. So, Taurus, let's get it. Oh, we're going to start off with that sneaky, shady energy, the Seven of Swords. Now, there's a few ways to depict a thief here, my bulls. Yeah, they steal material things. They steal your ideas. They steal your hopes, your dreams. They can steal your heart. They can steal your name. They can take your work and put their name on it. Get accolades for something that, you know, they didn't do. This is also the frenemy. The person that smiles right to your face and puts a knife right in your back. This is also a person that ghosts you. Gone. No rhyme or reason. And what's crossing to help or hinder, Taurus, is that you have the Four of Swords. Now here's taking a pause, taking a breath, taking a step back. Reprioritizing, re-strategizing, making a plan B. Plan A and plan B. Play A and B. Get that out. So Taurus, this is about taking a step back. Maybe finding out who your true friends are. Who's got you. And who don't. And it's making that final decision. It's no ands, ifs, or buts about it now. Because in your foundation, my bulls, you have the Ace of Pentacles. Now here's the universe giving you this opportunity. See if you take it or not. A brand new opportunity for the see, hear, taste, touch, prove things. Money, sure. But this is also about having the things that have worth and value to you. No matter what they are. Love, respect, loyalty, honesty. Those are all pentacles too, Taurus. And you have this. You have this in your foundation. This opportunity. Think about this, Taurus. Who wants to take it from you? I don't think this person is in clear view to yet. But if you feel it, go with your intuition, my bulls. Because what's crowning your reading here is the moon. Now, the moon likes to hide things. Lies, secrets, deception. It's about the unknown. Deep consciousness, intuition. Fear, maybe. But my bulls, just because you can't see something does not mean it's not there. If you think somebody is trying to cover up something or waiting for you to grab this opportunity so someone can take it from you, take that time. Make, you know, the preparations that you need to make here, my bulls. And don't be, you know, yeah, maybe, maybe not. You gotta know. And trust your intuition on this one. Something very valuable, something worthwhile is coming your way. Don't let somebody intercept that. You're better than that. And you're smarter than that. Because in your recent past, my bulls, there you are. Queen of Pentacles. King, queen, don't matter, it's an energy. This is being grounded, practical, methodical. Not sugarcoating anything. See, somehow it really is. And you can do that. My bulls, when you're in your element, when you are in your power, and you've come a long way, you didn't come all this way to have somebody snatch what the universe is offering you. And you know this. Any type of shady shenanigans. You know, if somebody is not for you, they're against you. Lion law, my bulls. Because going into your future, you have the Knight of Pentacles. Now here it comes. The delivery. Now, yes, he's the slowest one out of all of them, but there's a reason for that. You know, he's practical and he's methodical. All his I's are dotted, all his T's are crossed. This is a done deal. It's a solid thing, my bulls. And the Knight of Pentacles never has to go back to see if he did something right. He did it right the first time. In the bag, I just heard. It's coming. But if you let somebody intercept this from you, lying in the lurks just came to my head. I think you have a surprise for him, Taurus. Because how they see you in this situation, get another major and a heavy one. Get the Tower. Now here's something that comes out of the blue. Out of left field. Never see it coming. That structure was built on faulty foundation. It gets ripped down, torn apart, so something better can be built upon it. Now, my bulls, they're looking at you like this. Like you're going to come in like that lightning bolt. And you're going to blow this apart. If this is a friendship, love ship, any one of those ships, bang, ground level, done. Because you're clearing the way. What's yours? And yours alone. It's not for somebody else to take from you. You've worked hard for this. And the universe wants to give you this. Be strong. Be courageous. And see something of how it really is, my bulls. You earned this. It's yours. It's your brass ring. And in your environment, you have another major. You have the Hanged Man. This is feeling stuck. Not going forward or backwards. But seeing something in a different point of view. Excuse me. Seeing something maybe through another set of eyes. And seeing something from a different point of view is what gets you unstuck. It's seeing this situation, this person, how it really is. If this person's a thief, if this person's out to take something from you, use that grounded energy that you've been gifted with, Taurus, and show them what they're dealing with. Blow their minds, my bulls, that you're on to them. And they will not take something that's not theirs. They will not take what you've worked hard for. They will not take your blessing. Because in your hopes and fears, you have the Page of Pentacles. And the Page of Pentacles is another messenger of that see, hear, taste, touch, prove. You know, my bulls, here it is. Page, Knight, you and your element. And your element. This is a hope. A hope that it reaches you. My bulls, make it more than just a hope. If you're going to come in like that tower and boss somebody up and let them know that there is no taking from you, Taurus. Let them know you're on to them. That little doorway of them coming in and snatching it from you is shut and locked. Feel it, Taurus. And know, frenemies, shady people, shenanigans, whatever it is, ground out. See it for how it really is. Who's with you, who's against you? Because my bulls, when you see this and you come in like a cyclone and you blow that structure apart, your outcome card, look at you go. The Empress. Booyah! Known as a Taurus or a Libra, queen of all queens here, known for her admiration, known for her kindness, her nurturing. She's a great cheerleader. Could be in pregnancy. But this is a person that can take an idea and birth it into the here and now and make it a reality. And Taurus, if this gift is part of your reality and your dream and making it happen, you will come out on top, doing this with the subtlety and the groundedness that you're so known for. But make no mistake, my bulls, once you make that judgment call, you cut this person out, you will have your blessing, you will have your pinnacle, and you will be on top of your world, where you're supposed to be. Whoa. Wow. I could go on and on about this, but this is what I have for you. Please keep on liking, subscribing, sharing to my channel, and I'll see everybody back here real soon. Take care.